The amount of material you use, isn't that expensive?
This part would have cost a couple grand in materials alone. But we got a new toy.
I walked by that, but I just thought that was part
this
of the
thing is bad.
Nitro heat system.
This nitrogen system, man, it's crazy. I mean, I don't want to get all Bill Nye the Science Guy on you, but the bottom line is in paint application, you want the biggest molecules, the biggest paint drops that you can get as possible.
It filters out the nitrogen from the air. So we're not making nitrogen. We're not getting tanks of it dropped off. It's taking the air out of our compressors, filtering the oxygen and hydrogen out of the air, leaving only the nitrogen. Nitrogen's a bigger molecule.
Mm-hmm. I mean, this baby filters out all of the smaller paint molecules and gives you those big, giant, fat paint molecules that you're looking for.
That much flake sprayed on a truck that big should be a disaster area. It should destroy the whole booth, cleaning red flake out of every orifice. Nothing.
How much did that little toy cost?
Poor Kevin, man. If he hears the price of this thing, he's gonna blow a head gasket. I mean, literally, his head. We can't let that happen, but it's worth it. I mean, this thing's a great investment for the shop for the long run. And in the meantime, well, my truck looks fantastic.
Nobody's gonna respond?